Good morning, Dr. Eric here with Fanwood Back Relief Center, offering short-term, convenient, affordable chiropractic care. If you haven't subscribed to our YouTube channel, please do so. What onset is associated with cervical radiculopathy? Cervical radiculopathy is a condition characterized by pain, numbness, or weakness in the neck that goes down one or both arms. Questionnaires completed by over 100 cervical radiculopathy patients found that one-third recalled their symptoms started following some sort of specific physical activity or trauma, while the remainder said their cervical radiculopathy began without any inciting event. This study illustrates the reality that in most cases, patients cannot isolate a specific case for their presenting complaints. Often, the cause is cumulative in nature, making the determination of causation difficult to impossible to diagnose. Doctors of chiropractic are trained to assist and treat patients that present with radiating arm pain, regardless of the causation. For more information on cervical radiculopathy or what services we offer at Fanwood Back Relief Center, you can check out our website at fanwoodbackrelief.com. If you like the video, please like, comment, share, guys, and we'll see you next time. Thanks for listening. Have a great day.